Checkpoints necessary?
Well, definitely it's necessary to keep the community safe. You know, on a day like today and any day, you know, we'll do a checkpoint to make sure people have the seat belts on, which is keeping them safe, making sure that people have license and insurance, which is keeping other people safe, making sure that we keep the drunk drivers off the road, which is keeping people safe. All these things are to keep our community safe. So it's very important that we do these checkpoints.
Very good. Thank you, sir.
All right.
Right now.
Go down there.